Are you somebody who likes to worm all your llamas and alpacas in one go and thinks that's your parasite control strategy, Dan? Well, think again. All you're actually doing is hastening the speed of development of drug resistance in the worms that are affecting the animals in your herd.